Was rushed to Boston's Mass General with a state police escort. We know that he was alive and being treated at last check. And we know from firsthand witness accounts, because we were here, that it was an intricate and heroic effort to save him. The moment of collective relief as a man is lowered in a basket to a waiting ambulance after three excruciating hours trapped in a huge industrial shredder.
And setting up box 121 for a report of an industrial accident.
The call came in just before 3:30 from Scrap It, a scrap metal recycling yard.
Got a employee who fell on the machine.
First responders descended upon the scene and could be seen setting up a triage tarp near the mouth of the huge industrial shredder. Sources tell News Center 5 the worker got one of his limbs caught in the machine, possibly a leg. Firefighters and EMTs could be seen setting up an IV. A doctor also arrived dressed in a blue gown and surgical gear. We could hear the worker interacting with first responders, sometimes in pain. But first responders calmly reassured and kept working, joined by Boston Fire's Technical Rescue Unit, a team that specializes in extricating and treating victims trapped in complex and confined spaces.
What happened?
That's under investigation. I'm not really sure. It's just an industrial accident.
A team from OSHA has launched an investigation. Tonight, Everett Mayor Carlo Di Maria released a statement saying, "My thoughts are with the accident victim, and I am grateful for the Everett Fire Department and all the first responders for their efforts in a difficult rescue operation." And we know that man was being treated for very serious injuries. No update on his condition at this hour. We did reach out to Scrap It Incorporated. We're still waiting back for some response from them regarding this accident.